Nearly has that time.
Thought my sweet white horse was toast. Anyway, must make haste. Must complete the rebel archive. Star date, July 21st, 2307. Although I'm yet to uncover the exact date on which music died, it's clear to me that ancient entertainment phenomenon known as pop idol played a central role in its downfall. Soon, pop stars were being created at such a speed that they were famous for less time than it took to play their records. Culture imploded, GlobalSoft seized its opportunity, and the age of Gaga had dawned.
Oh my, what's this? Do I see a little silhouette of a spy?
Okay.
Tell me, old man, why do you concern yourself so much with what is past?
It's only what's past that gives us hope.
But you have read the secret histories. Surely you have learned that there is no hope.
There's always hope. Hope's our birthright.
Then where is it? Where is this hope?
Anywhere the wind blows.
What do you know of the term living rock?
Only what the legend promises. Salvation is to be found in a place of champions, and a bright, bright star will show us the way, baby.
Don't you just hate hippies? Consign this miserable creature to the seven seas of rye.